Hello, welcome, and thanks for joining us for the latest news and the latest updates wherever you are. And where you're tuning in from, we are very grateful, but kindly don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification button for more of these updates. Kampala streets have been cleared by police as police also orders vendors to go back home. Police officers chased away traders who had turned up at Chikubo Trading Center in Kampala this morning. Some traders who had returned back found the buildings locked, and while some willingly went back home, others kept around, which forced the police to chase them away by force. Once again, thanks for joining us, but let's take more look into some of these details. Security agencies on Saturday deployed to enforce government measures announced by President Museveni on Friday evening to contain the spread of deadly coronavirus. Several traders and vendors who were found in the Central Business District Saturday morning were ordered to go home, and some traders who had turned up at Chikubo Trading Center found the buildings locked, and while some willingly went back home, others kept around, which forced the police to chase them away. Police officers also ordered fruit vendors to leave the Kampala streets, to leave the streets downtown Kampala. Mr. Museveni on Friday declared it, whereby Mr. Museveni on Friday declared a total lockdown after the country registered 234 deaths in the last 1 month. So Chikubo and other business centers should be closed. Those Chikubo places are very dangerous, but the food markets should remain open, but the sellers should camp there. His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni said that if you are selling in the market, you're selling food, you're a food vendor, you should not go anywhere, and you should sleep in the market, wake up, work, sleep. Also, all cross-boundary and inter-district movement of public or private transport is banned for 42 days, starting 18th of June from 10 p.m. local time. The movement of persons need to be stopped since it is the cornerstone of the rise in cases, the president added. Uganda's COVID-19 death toll has since shot up to 584 as of 19th June. That's the guidelines mentioned by His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni last night. And border boarders were allowed to only take cargo, or in a condition that maybe they are taking a very sick person to the hospital. But carrying passenger, a border boarder is not allowed to do so. He also reduced the number of persons in the personal private cars. From three, it should be two, where a failure to follow the rules will be given penalties and charged. So that's what has happened today in Chikubo in town, where police had to chase away the market vendors, those who were standing around when they found their shops were locked. So they were ordered to go, though others used a very brutal way, but still they were asked to go back home. Well, that is it for now. Thanks for watching. We'll keep on updating you with more of this. But kindly don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification button for more of these updates.